When the story takes place in 1954 and 1955, that's because Jacobs was writing in 55 or 54. So his characters were contemporary, living in the present. So we have to find the heart of the story, the 50s. We're writing almost 60 years later. And so for us, these are historical comics. So there is a difficulty in the apprehension of time.
L'appréhension du temps.
I'm very moved to see the original Jacobs drawing. I have seldom had the opportunity to see them.